could do that. Don't need a license.
Don't need
credit.
Don't need money.
Stand up, yo. We got Waffle House by Baby Trump featuring Drago and Bino and Babyface E and RMC Mike and the Shitty Boys and Prince Jeffy and J100. Let's see what we got, man. You know, I see Baby Trump and I see RMC Mike and I see Babyface E. Actually, I don't even know if Babyface E is who I think Babyface E is. But let's see what we got here, man. Let's see if we got some heat, man. This seems like damn near a cypher. This is the Waffle House. Look at the Waffle House, bro. This ain't no Waffle House I've never been to. This is not in the Detroit. Cause what the hell is this building? What is going on? Is this actually somebody's house? Don't tell me this is somebody's house. That shit looks like Wayne Manor. Rearranges the rims. Speed racing in these Christian lubies. What is up with Baby Tron coming in on here with some crazy ass beats, bro? He be coming in here with a rattler, a harmonica, I don't know what it is, but he be coming in with that as a xylophone. He be doing all these extra instruments, bro, just to hear the beat drop to some boom, boom, boom later, bro. The Baby Tron's bars be like,
hit the pedal. Pray to God, but when it's time to send a hit, I gotta pay the devil.
Shoot her baby daddy in the mouth, rearrange the dinner. I ain't got time to sit down, I see Kane and Reynolds. Bitch, just give me the bank card, let's make it simple. SK on stage just to play the pistol. And my young niggas kill you if we got an issue. Would've did it back then, but I'm thinking bigger.
I thought you was the young niggas, bro. You got young niggas? Who's your young niggas? Cause I don't know you. Who? I thought you was the young niggas.
Kick the bitch out the car, she...
Hey, and I ain't disrespecting the D right now. Like, you know, that's hometown, but like... But like, I'll be fucking with these cyphers, not from the D, not from Chicago, like the OTF, like y'all, I respect it. I like your hustle and everything, but y'all all sound the same for the most part until some of y'all come in here like RMC Mike, that's gonna be refreshing. That's
gonna be refreshing. I'm a Hall of Fame jugger, you a Derek Fisher. Used to be the man, baby.
You a Derek Fisher. You come on to a Baby Tron song, you better come with the NBA punchlines, because that boy's a whole freaking announcer, bro. You know what I'm saying? He's
a got the hair, so Max Kellerman. My bitch got a loose dub in her Gucci fanny. She pops two RP20, she don't fuck with Zanny.
I just spent $1,700 on a fucking hoodie. I pull $100 out, yapping all 20s. He kept.
I just put $1,700 on my fucking hoodie. All 20s.
Packing with the bag, he's selling all cookies. If the dough route slow up, I'm selling all whoopie.
I'm on the block selling cane, toting footy. Sipping champagne, rocking Rolexes, playing with your bitch pussy. Feeling on me all in the club, gave me a woody.
These gotta be the Shitty Boys, because they all sound the same.
Mind on your block and it's any dudes cutty. Rim blowing kisses, yeah, your bitch says she done. You wonder why they call me Unky? Cause I'm selling all the smack to your favorite auntie. I ain't giving it in by any means, I let them blue face on it. My fame gon' say Halloween when she wants some pumpkins.
Right, nigga, the dinosaur just hop on the beat. That's a pterodactyl.
I'm finna fly to the sunshine state and spin loosely. I was somewhere serving California roll, good sushi. Better go to peace. Can you?
Okay. This guy's coming out here with some potential. He got a little bit different. Like, hey, nut. Hey, I promise you, every nigga in the studio looked at this guy sideways as hell when he said California roll. Huh? They said something. What the fuck is that?
Listen, yo, coochie. I can tell this cop ain't letting us go home. He look douchey. When the boss
tells He look douchey. Aye. We talking. Yeah,
Lil Boosie. Brody getting it off ice like Christy. I'm a Gucci. The work off white. The same color as Rennie Rook.
Bro, getting off ice like Christy. I'm good. Okay.
She drop it in a pot and hit it two times like Tootsie.
Heard they chillin' in the house, like tell them boys fly. This pussy like a hellcat, I'm tryna joyride. Caught dog chillin' with his mans and they both died. Came back ballin' my...
Hey, that guy really put y'all... See, like, these first people... These first people, like, I was just, like, judging them. But that second guy got y'all riding.
Joined in a 4-5. Sick, I'm really running through these hoes, not the O-line.
Hey, you got on the Ugg boots, boy? Hey, go crazy.
Block a lip, his ass up like a dumbbell. Last nigga tried the same thing, it ain't go well. I just touched down in L.A., I feel like Odell.
I just caught a hot bass lacking, nigga, oh well. I need some purple activists, fuck some Odell. Ugly ass at that gas station, make it blow sales. $5,000 Gucci jacket with the coat tail. Got 10 bitches finding one.
Hey, I know I ain't gonna get copyrighted for me, boy.
Hotel. I be putting ass to belt. Come grab a whooping. I'm finna park a nigga out. Bitch, I'm ass to Kutch. Punch his ass out of her.
fishing.
That nigga say pass the swisher. Bitch, I'm up a half a ticket. You can ask my sister. I think we up 10. It's a blowout. Drinking six rum.
What? Hey, RMC, bro. The NBA references ain't for everybody, bro. You up 10 and it's a blow. What kind of blowout is a 10 points? Curry get back 10 points. Damian Lillard just had a 7-point play the other day. He got every single one. I swear, bro. I need to be in the studio. I need to understand the side bets, the little game in the game with this rap shit. Because everybody, every single one of them came on here with an NBA bar. And that's Baby Tron's stuff. Like, Baby Tron be on the NBA bars. Like, did he write off? He didn't write this one. I can tell you he didn't write this one, RFC Mike, because, hey, no blowouts up by 10.
Oh, hit the stage, time to show out. Me, Baby Tron, drinking Beano, bring the hoes out. Paul Major, Montclair, collab when it snow out.
Damage too much pop in his cup, push some more up. I be chillin', I don't really like to go off. Nigga asked, did I have some weed, I whipped the bow off. A bitch try to plug me with her friend, I knocked them both down. Run around Flint and it's Starker, this bitch a ghost town. I used to have no money, I'm wearing $1,000 coats now. TRX truck in both lanes, you can't go around. You ain't know I was hard as young nigga, oh, I bet you know it now. Cup so dirty.
Not having the money to wearing $1,000 coat is honestly like a crazy type of like understanding. Because you gotta think like, I was back in the day cold. There ain't no way that $1,000 coat got you cold, right? Like, that shit gotta come with, like, a temperature gauge on the side and all kinds of shit if you go. Like,
put it in my bed and caught a wing. Shop slapping, we didn't sell more dope heads than weed firm. Bitch sucked the dick for so long, I made her knees burn. I never do no motherfucking labor, make a fiend work. Huh? Dog shit to my ear, I can't hear shit. All these horses in a whip, I can't steer this. Ice chunk buffaloes with the clear tints. If down shit's getting paped, then them bitches blind. How a lot of lab shit, watch the pendant shine. Swimming in that deep end.
Niggas wanna start flexing, bro. These Detroit folk wanna always start flexing, bro. Detroit folk always wanna start flexing, bro. Need to stop it, bro. I ain't got my buffs because I ain't been back to the D yet. Best believe when I go back to the D, I'm going to get my buffs, boy. My dad be at dad and got me this. He got me this chain. It's on backwards.
Just so you keep a fishing rod. AMG 550 with your bitch inside. Got a case of the, it's some bows looking like I'm surge. I just cut into this bitch so deep, I'm looking like a surge. Dickie Supreme, collab looking like I'm work. Outer space off, I ain't really feeling like an earthling. Swing the McLaren, catch me hopping out. If it ain't about a dollar, it ain't shit to squabble about. 3-7 the guava gelato, I got some cotton.
You gonna squabble about that dollar?
Mm-hmm. I'm off. Every time I located the bag, I went and got in route. It's the mud, I got it out. Sipping eyes by the case like shit, it's not a drought. Cuddy, he gon' knock him out, so tell your mans to watch his mouth. Blow this hell, I'm the type to order pancakes when I'm walking in the Waffle House. Bitch, shit, boys, dog, shit, militia, you know.
Blow this hell, I'm the type to order pancakes walking in the Waffle House. That's facts, because why is you getting pancakes at Waffle House? I don't even know why I didn't even pick up on that sooner. Anyway, Schmitty Gang, I didn't even think I was gonna come in here with another one for y'all, man. But guess what? I done came with it. Best believe I'm on it. Holla at y'all in the next one, man. Fuck you talking about.